chest for a sitting trot, a few strides, and keep it this way.
Okay.
All right. And walk, and don't change anything. Open up that left hand. Take your right elbow. Now, soften your right elbow a little bit. Make it, you know, give her a little freedom. There.
Yeah, that's pretty.
Yeah. Move her to the wall. There you go. Left turn. Now, anchor your right elbow a little bit. Make it a little stronger. Soften your inside rein a little bit. And sitting trot a couple of steps. Keep that outside rein. Don't like it as much. And walk. So she's not skilled enough to understand the giving of the inside rein, but when she gets better, that's how you're going to